The next 2 minutes, we'll have a brief analysis of the Volkswagen pollution case. In the year 2015, on September 18, the US Environment Protection Agency issued a notice to Volkswagen on the ground that deceit devices had been installed in certain models from the year 2009 to 2015 of diesel light vehicles of Volkswagen. The Automotive Research Association of India ARAI wired its show cause notice on November 13, 2015 issued to Volkswagen once it was found in its test that the emissions are up to 9 times more than the prescribed norms. It was later learned through various sources that Volkswagen admitted to CARB and EPA that it had deliberately installed software in the cars and that it was such a software which was intended to cheat the devices to manipulate the pollution checks. The NGT, while its order dated 16th November 2018, directed Volkswagen to deposit an amount of Rs. 100 crore with the CPCB. In the meantime, the Volkswagen filed a civil appeal before the Supreme Court challenging the order passed by the NGT to deposit an amount of Rs. 100 crore. However, the same was dismissed by the Supreme Court while its order dated January 21, 2019. On March 7, 2019, National Green Tribunal slapped a penalty of Rs. 500 crores on Volkswagen, making it absolutely liable to make the payment of 500 crores for the kind of damages it did to the environment by causing such neglect in its vehicles. The principle of polluter pays and the proportionate principle clearly hold that it's not just the persons who are getting impacted for whom the compensation has to be paid, but the cost of restoring the environment also has to be taken into consideration while imposing any penalty. Subscribe to our channel for more updates on corporate laws and allied laws. Thank you.